You probably wondering how I got here. Waking up late, missing games. Well, this is how the story begins. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy 23X, aka 23AF, back in the building. Feel me? And today, y'all, we're not doing a reaction today, bruh. I got a different type of video for you guys, feel me? This is my fitness, or I'm not gonna even say fitness, but this is how I eat basically every day, feel me? I'm gonna save the fitness stuff for when, feel me? You guys are gonna see, but for now, we talking about what I eat in a day to get these gains, feel me? I just been getting a lot of, you know, love recently, saying, oh, you look bigger, blah, blah, blah. So I was like, man, why not make a video talking about it and what I eat in a day and all that to help you guys out, feel me? So, word. Anyways, as you seen by the start of the video, you seen what I ate for breakfast, basically bacon, eggs, and oatmeal, bro, feel me? Now with that, I'm not gonna say I eat it every day, but I try to eat it every day, but sometimes I can, because, you know, work and all that. So oatmeal, that's every day, bro, feel me? Oatmeal, if you don't got oatmeal in your crib, get some oatmeal, bro, feel me? I eat that every day, feel me? Word. Other than that though, bacon and eggs, not every day, but as much as I can, bro, feel me? Word. It helps with the gains though. Anyways, and by the way, I was gonna go to the grocery store and film it, but I still am gonna go to the grocery store, but I'm gonna sit here and talk, and I'm gonna add like little clip where I don't need to tell you niggas this, bro. You gonna see. Anyways, we're moving on to lunch. Now for lunch, I don't really eat lunch too often, cause yeah, but I'm lying. Yes, I do, and I eat protein bowls. You're gonna see like little clips of it, but I eat protein bowls. I eat tuna and salads, bro, feel me? Because I work at a salad place, so yeah, I got lucky with that. But anyways, I eat salad too. That helps out with the gains for me. I focus more on calories instead of the macros, but I try to eat as much protein based stuff as I possibly can. And I focus, I'm not gonna say I eat 3,000 calories a day, put it like that. So feel me, I try to maintain that. I don't worry too much about the macros like I just said, but I do try to eat as much protein based stuff as I can. So that's why I said protein bowls, tuna, and salad. And the salad has like kale, romaine, chicken, things of that nature, bro, feel me? So word. Yeah. Anyways, now we're moving on to dinner, bro. And now we got tilapia. That's something I eat damn near every day, feel me? My shit is simple, bro, feel me? It's real simple. I don't try to overdo it. Why? Because when I did try to overdo it, it didn't work out, bro, feel me? I was super skinny. I lost hella weight. I was down to 120, bro. That's from me trying to overcomplicate stuff and trying to, you know, word. It was too much. So yeah, now fast forward, I keep it real simple and try to eat the same stuff every day, bro. Word. Anyway, so that's tilapia, chicken breast, and broccoli. That's my dinner right there. Eat that before I go to bed. Simple, bro. It's real simple, bro. If you want gains, immediate gains, I'm putting you on game, bro. Feel me? Word. Smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, all that, bro. I'm putting you on to the real games, feel me? Oh, chill. Anyways, now we move on to the snacks. I eat protein bars, fruits. I haven't been eating too much fruits lately. I'm gonna keep it a buck, but I do eat fruit, so no cap. Anyways, I eat a lot of protein bars though. Yogurt, been bussing. I drank a lot of smoothies too as well. I'll put you onto the protein right after this part. But yeah, I drink a lot of smoothies, yogurt, and granola, pretty much. Feel me? Word. And as well as snacks too, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna say I cheat. Like, I don't eat chips and shit no more, cause no, that's terrible. But I do eat Skittles, and that's about it, bro. Feel me? Skittles buzz. And I feel like eating the Skittles will help me not cheat. Feel me? Up until I stop eating Skittles, I feel like that will help me not like go overboard and start eating chips again and shit like that, feel me? So yeah, that's why I eat Skittles. But other than that, those are the snacks right there. I'm gonna run through this.
That's true.
Matter of fact, I've been running through this list pretty quickly, because I want to get this video done so I can get these shots up at the grocery store and then come back and let me work out and all that. Anyways, for the protein and supplements, I don't know what the protein's called, so I'm gonna just add a clip right now. Yeah, you guys can see that. Now for the supplements, I have CMOS. Yes, sir. I even sell CMOS. So feel me? If you want CMOS, let me know. But CMOS, because it literally has 92 out of 102 minerals, bro, feel me? So all those supplements that you see people buy, CMOS pretty much has the whole thing. It's literally the whole package, bro, feel me? Not saying that you shouldn't go out and buy certain things if you lack it, like let's say you lack zinc, for example, bro. If you lack it, bro, don't take, I mean, CMOS does have some zinc, bro. You don't get it twisted, but go out there and get some zinc, bro, for me. You get the point though. CMOS literally has the whole package, so I got it. Next up, we got ashwagandha. Yes, sir. Similar to CMOS, damn near has a whole package. Those two together, juggernaut, bro. Feel me? Literally, you juggernaut. You feel me? Word. And you boosting your. Feel me? You know what I'm talking about, bro. Feel me? You boosting your man's down below, bro. Feel me? Word. Thank me later. Anyways, moving on. Next up, we got biotin. Now this is supportive with hair, skin, and nails. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, my skin been breaking out kind of. I feel like it's because of cheese, but anyways, biotin, feel me? Word. I take that too. And last but not least, we got my favorites, probably some creatine. This is something I have right here, so yeah, creatine. Why do I say creatine is my favorite, bro? Well, yeah, I feel like it's responsible for a lot of the gains you see, feel me? And when I'm at the gym, I'm trying to bust out that last rep, it makes me bust out an extra 5, bro, feel me? Like, I don't know, bro. When I'm going, let's say I'm doing a new heavy set, like something I've never done before, right? Boom, shit just feel easy, bro. Then when I'm like pushing for the last stride, I can just bust out like 5, word, feel me? Hey, it gets the gains, and you feel like Superman at the gym, bro. I'm not gonna lie. And on top of that, I don't feel sore after the gym, bro. Feel me? Now, I don't know if it's because of that or because of protein, because the protein does have L-glutamine in it. So, if that's the case, then I don't know. But I don't feel sore after the gym, and I do go hard, so yeah. But anyways, that's the end of the video right there, I think. Hold on. Yeah, that's the end of the video, bro. Feel me? Now, if you want to put me onto some foods, comment down below. If you want to put me onto anything, feel me, comment down below. This is just my beginner's advice for the people that want to get started at the gym or just viewing this video to entertain themselves. But, yeah, this is just to help people out. And, yeah. But, of course, if you want to help me out, feel me? Word. I'm trying to get these gains in. All that, feel me? Word. But yeah, that, like I just said, that's the end of the video, bro. It's your boy 203 Reacts, aka 203 AF. I'm up out of here, man. Nigga out of breath and shit, trying to talk and shit all fast.